One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Good job. You take those two up and around behind the elbows, lifting high. Keep your wrists nice and tall. You're up on your back toe for single lunge. Here we go. Take it down, down, up, down. Keep your body tall. Make sure to keep your abs nice and connected as you use those legs. Six, five, and four, three, two, and one. Good job. Roll those shoulders back and down. Excellent work. You're going to release a leg and go back to your split lunge. We're going to work the triceps. Your arms are long, and you're going to pull back until your tubes have resistance. At this point is where you begin and end the exercise. From here, you're going to push back for the triceps and release. Tempo. Here we go. Take it up. One and two. Good. Six, five, and four, three, two, and one. Good job. Roll those shoulders back and down. Excellent work. You're going to release a leg and go back to your split lunge. We're going to work the triceps. Your arms are long, and you're going to pull back until your tubes have resistance. At this point is where you begin and end the exercise. From here, you're going to push back for the triceps and release. Tempo. Here we go. Take it up. One and two. Good. Squeeze. And we're going to pulse it right here. Pulse it down. Eight, seven. Remember what's next. Three pulses, one leg lift. Three, two. Good job. Now you're going to a staggered step, one foot in front of the other. We're going to move laterally and back using each foot one at a time. Are you ready? Four, three, two. Here we go. One, two. One, two. Nice staggered leg. Focusing on that quad. Three, two, and one. Good job. Now we're going to add a knee extension. You're going to kick that leg, bring it back down on the other side. Kick the leg and back. Pick up the pace just a bit. Kick, down, kick, down. Two, breathe up. Two, and down. You're working balance, you're working control and stability, and you're also working your hamstring and biceps at the same time. Two, down, two, here we go. One, two, down, two, in two. Are you ready to hold it in? Let's go, double time on that bicep. Let's go. One, two, flex that muscle, flex it up. Let's got this, feel that warmth in those muscles. Pull down from the ceiling, let's go. Come on, press, press. Press. Two more. In two. One more time. In one. Good job. Excellent work. Now that you've got your body revved up, we're actually going to move to the mat, and we're going to work our back with rows. And one. Good job. And release. We're going to take that whole sequence. We're going to do it unilaterally, which means we're going to do one arm at a time. Ready? In four, three. Pull it back. One, two, three, four. Go. Eight. Seven. You're gonna feel some extra resistance here. Squeeze and push back every time. Down and lift. Come on. Down and lift. These are excellent for your core.